How you doing? This is Joel Adamas again from Honda of downtown Chicago, and today I wanted to give you your tech tip of the day. Today, usually around this time of year, as it gets very cold, rodents, squirrels, rats, mice throughout the city, they usually look for somewhere warm to store themselves and their food in, and sometimes they make their way under your hood, and while they're under there, they take some extreme measures, like they like to file their teeth with wiring. They especially like the Honda wiring under the hood because the insulation is made out of a soy product. So I wanted to talk about a unique repair that can happen if you park your car on the street in Chicago that we run into every time the temperature starts to get below freezing. We start to get cars towed in with this problem. So one thing that they'll do is they'll crawl under the hood and they'll start to nibble and bite on the actual harnesses that are made out of a soy, the insulation is made out of a soy part, so it could be your battery harness. We've also seen and noticed some of the oxygen sensor harnesses getting bitten up. We also notice some of the harnesses for the airbox intake as well. And it's a unique repair in the fact that usually it's something, number one, it's usually something that your insurance company would cover for you. So if you find yourself in a situation where your car's not starting, your check engine light's on, you bring it to the dealership, and they say, hey, it looks like a rodent chewed up your wiring. First thing I would do is I'd get a claim going with my insurance company. I'd say, hey, listen, my car's at the dealership. They found that a rodent chewed my wires. I need to issue a claim. You usually have to pay just whatever your deductible is for that, if it's $500, $1,000, whatever you set your plan up for. And then we proceed with getting the estimate together. They'll send an adjuster out to come take pictures to see it for themselves. We also have to do a pre-scan to find out why the check engine light was on. You always want to make sure that your insurance company authorizes a pre-scan and a post-scan after the repair is done. Because here at Honda, we just don't wrap, we don't solder wires and wrap them up with tape again and send the car off. We have to replace that harness. That's a good repair. That's a proper way of repairing the vehicle. One thing that I also want to add, Honda also makes a special product known as Rodent Tape. And this is a special tape that has the same ingredient that you'll find in chili peppers, capsaicin. And this deters the rats from coming back. Once they taste that peppery taste, it deters them from coming back to that vehicle. Once they lick the tape, they don't want to go there again. They'll usually just turn away from it and go try another car or something like that. So if you do get a repair approved by your insurance company, several things you want to remember. You want to remember that you'll be responsible for your deductible and the repair. A pre-scan of before the work was done, what codes we have. A post-scan to make sure that there's no underlying damage or any other wires that we can't see with the naked eye. And then also make sure that they authorize for us to use the rodent tape that's a deterrent for it to happen again. Usually the repair can take anywhere from 2 hours to 6 to 8 hours, depending on what's the extent of the damage, how many harnesses you're replacing. But it's a good thing to know here in Chicago, especially in the wintertime. We do see this. We're in downtown. We're closer to a lot of restaurants. So usually parking lots, rodents will crawl up in there, and they'll just nestle right by the warm engine, and they'll start to just chew on the wires wherever they're because they can sense the insulation is containing soy product. That's our Honda tech tip of the day here at Honda downtown Chicago. If you run into this problem, know that you can always bring the car here to us. We specialize in this. We've been doing this for many years. And always remember, if your car is broken, we can fix it. Thank you and have a great day.